I'm the operations manager at Redbus Services. Been in the business now for 30 odd years, and we were given the opportunity to trial hydrogen as an alternate fuel or an alternate power source. And to me, hydrogen, from what I've seen so far, looks like a great alternative. We've had comments from passengers how lovely and smooth it is. We've had genuinely people excited just to know that they're on a vehicle and it's zero emission, which is fantastic.
We have some shifts that are out for 16 hours a day, and it could do that quite easy and get back here on its provided hydrogen. Performs equal to a diesel bus. I believe hydrogen is a good commercial option, and this is a working concept.